Hola.
Hi, all we have for this video is the Spirit Week stuff, but we're just gonna go through some interviews and talk to some kids.
Let's get started.
We're on the hunt to find some yeehaws. Hey guys, it's the second day of Spirit Week, Country Day, and I'm here with Jesse Nagel. So where'd you get your outfit?
Royal King.
Alright, how many animals do you have on your farm?
About like 32.
Okay, can you tell me a few?
I got a couple cows.
How many years have you been farming?
About 23 now.
Really?
Yeah.
How old are you?
About 42.
Wow.
Yeah.
Alright guys, so this is it with Jesse. I'm going to give you a 9.5 out of 10 because nobody really dressed up.
Thank you.
I'm here with Devin Green. As you can see, he's all dressed up for Country Day. So how many years have you been farming?
Pretty long time.
Pretty long time. So I gotta know, what animals do you have on your farm?
Some cows, pigs, you know, all of them.
Cows and pigs. Can you get us some bacon?
Depends on what you need.
So are you gonna participate in the other days for Spirit Week?
Oh, for sure.
Who's your twin for tomorrow?
Oh, I got like 8 people being my twin tomorrow.
All right. Hey guys, I'm here with Evan Carpenter. Evan, who are you?
I am the Average Joe's.
Are you ready for your dodgeball game?
I am.
Right.
Yeah.
Are you participating in any of the other activities as well?
Of course.
Who are you talking about?
Goff and Renegade.
With Harley and Kaylee, and so who are you guys dressed up with today?
Kenzie Keene, you, Kayla, Kaylee, Macy, and Mr. Woodford.
So Harley, are you tired today?
A little bit.
That's okay.
So Kaylee, how does that represent you?
Doc is like the leader of the group in this individual, so they talk to me.
Yeah, she's like the mom of the group.
Are you guys going to be dressing up tomorrow?
For sure.
Yeah. So guys, tomorrow's dress-up day. Wear your fancy clothes. I'm here with Sierra and Michaela for Spirit Week, and they're dressed up as devils, as you can see. Did you guys participate in Spirit Week, like, for the other days?
Yeah.
Did you?
Yeah.
Will you guys be dressing up tomorrow?
Yeah.
Do you know what you're wearing?
No.
Do you think the days this year are, like, good? Do you like them? Yeah.
You dressed up today?
Yes.
Were you excited?
Yes.
So most people would say you're not bashful. So why are you bashful?
That fits my personality.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Actually,
it was the only dwarf left.
I have a question.
What?
Why would you not be Snow White?
Is that a real question?
Hey guys, I'm here with Officer Holmes.
Hi.
So we see you dressed up for costume day today.
I did.
So you dressed up as a police officer.
Correct.
So where'd you find like all the parts of your costume?
G.I. Joe action figure accessories.
Really? So, are you dressing up for the rest of Spirit Week?
I haven't decided yet.
Well, I really like your costume today.
Thank you.
They dressed up today for dress up day. Did you guys plan this?
Yeah.
Yeah, we talked about it a little bit.
Yeah.
So did you guys dress up for any of the other days?
Was it Cowboy Day? What was the other day? I had flannel on.
Yeah, Mr. Sheldon did.
I had flannel on.
You had a flannel on?
Whatever that day was.
Do you guys like the days for Spirit Week this week?
Do I like the ideas?
Yeah.
Yeah, they're okay. I mean, you could have some different.
Must have been a really smart person that picked them out.
Yeah, it was me. No, I'm just kidding. It was all of us. All right, thank you guys.
Hey guys, I'm here with Logan and Elijah. So, Logan, I think you're the best dressed today.
I know.
Can you tell us about your outfit?
Oh, my special tie today?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's it.
Okay. Did you guys like any of the other days this week?
Yeah, but I was at my grandma's, so I couldn't really participate in them.
Okay. How about you?
I was at my grandma's also.
Oh, yeah. So you couldn't participate in a few of them.
Just to be clear, it's not the same grandma.
Not the same grandma.
It is the same grandma.
Oh. Are you guys gonna participate in tomorrow?
Yes.
Yeah.
Obviously.
Okay.
What up, G's? I'm here with Macy Ging.
Hi.
Tay's dress update. Obviously, she didn't participate in that.
I did participate in dress up day.
You have an ugly jacket on.
This jacket's it was like really expensive.
Probably got it at Walmart.
I got it at. Have you guys seen my TikToks lately?
They're awful TikToks.
I think I'm TikTok famous.
Not like Davis Savard, though. 10 times better than you on TikToks. The only followers you have is your dad and your sister. Maybe your grandma, I don't know.
Hey guys, I'm here with Mr. Woodford.
Hello.
So we see you just talk today.
What'd you say?
So, are you dressing up tomorrow?
Yeah.
Who's your twin?
You.
I'm not twinning with her, guys. Sorry.
Action shot.
Say hi.
I did.
That was some nice Spirit Week action. For Blair Week, we have some stuff planned.
So, on Monday, it's going to be Jersey Day. Tuesday is going to be Beach Day. Wednesday is going to be Costume Day. Thursday is going to be Red and Black Day.
Boo!
And Friday is going to be Purple and White Day.
And I want to see some good participation, because we're going to have some mystery prizes for the best dressed each day.